Dookie. Head up. Gets it right back. Looks cross ice. And Tatar from the right circle has tied it up.
A tough play. And smart play by the Montreal Canadiens not to call timeout because Jones and Werenski have been out there for a while. Face off the Montreal Canadiens. Deneau, who's been lights out in the dock tonight, he wins the most important face off this evening thus far. And you can see Deneau in the middle. It's a bump play with Suzuki that allows the Blue Jackets to have to adjust. And as they adjust, the passing lanes opens. And Suzuki with a perfect pass. And then Tatar with a perfect shot. And no chance there